Hello again, everyone, and welcome to this week's market update for May 13th. Memorial Day is behind us now, and we are just a couple of weeks away from the Memorial Day holiday, and some of our local farmers are getting started. Sides Pea Farm shipped us the first of the season purple hull peas and black-eyed peas this week. Everyone's favorite Lady Cream peas should be available later in the week. Now, Sides Pea Farm has been around since 1957 and are the largest grower of fresh market peas in the state of Texas and supply not only Texas, but Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Louisiana. You can check them out on the web at sidespeafarm.com. Also this week, we will have a few Texas-grown yellow squash from Kieschnick Farms in Waller, Texas. I spoke with Greg Eford this week about his peaches, and he was hoping to pick this week, but the recent rains have set him back just a few days, and it looks as though we will have some of his peaches towards the end of next week. Eford Orchards is located about 150 miles east of Dallas in Pittsburgh, Texas, and they have been growing peaches since 1972. You can check them out on the web at EfordOrchard.com. Now, we had our first arrivals of California peaches, nectarines, cherries, and apricots this week, with plums to arrive later this month. California-grown broccoli, cauliflower, broccolini, and Brussels sprouts are all very high in price this week. It looks like it may be a couple of weeks before we start to see prices drop. Cauliflower is extremely limited, but Georgia and North Carolina should start in about 2 weeks with broccoli, and the East Coast demand will switch to these two states, taking the pressure off of limited supplies in California. Take advantage this week of our full pint blueberries while you can. Florida and Georgia are both in peak production now, and California will be going strong by the end of the month. Grape prices are moving upward as the Chilean season has come to an end. The last arrivals are in the country with good supplies of reds, but it could get interesting as inventories on greens are low. Harvesting has been pushed back about 10 days later than last year for California and Mexico, but total volume out of both regions will surpass last year. Well, that's it for this week. If you have any questions or if you need any further information, please contact our customer service department or your sales rep. Thank you very much.